know that Ishqzade actress Parineeti Chopra is shooting for her upcoming film Golmaal again. And we are thinking that Pari might be working hard for it. Well, she is, but more than that, she is busy flaunting her dancing skills. Yes, the bubbly girl was seen dancing on the song Sharara Sharara, the famous item number featuring Shamita Shetty, which was one of the super hit songs of that time. Check out Parineeti's this video. Dressed in a white top and black pants, which looked like Shamita Shetty had in that song, Parineeti matched the steps perfectly. Captioning this video, Pari said, "How to pass time between shots, a tutorial. Thank you at Aarti Nair for inspiring me." Well, Pari's latest release, Meri Pyari Bindu, failed to impress the audience. And now the pretty girl is gearing up for Dibakar Banerjee's Sandeep and Pinky Farrar, followed by Rohit Shetty's Golmaal again.